Okay, we're going to make a bootable USB here. We're going to download Windows to USB, as we see here. I've searched for it here, and you can find it down here. Download Windows 10 disk image ISO file, and we're going to put this on USB so that we can install on a new hard drive for this system here. So let's get started. We'll probably leave a link to this particular page on this video. Now you'll see here, update now, we don't want to do that, and we want to download the entire thing. So we're going to download the tool, and you can see it's downloading right here. Let's open this up, and here's the media creation tool right here. Now that's what's going to put the operating system on your USB drive, and you can see here it's a drive D here, that's USB here on this system. It's completely blank, and what we're going to do, we're just going to put the operating system on here now by simply double clicking. Let's go into the downloads here. We're going to double click the media creation tool right here that we just downloaded. That will download the operating system and make a bootable USB out of this flash drive here. Okay, let's double click this. Okay. And here we go, getting a few things ready. Let's close some stuff here. This can be a little slow, but we're going to go through the whole process here so there's no confusion. Let's minimize this here. Keep this right on the desktop here. And we'll just simply wait this out. And here we go. Okay, if this is all this stuff you got to agree to, not much choice right now, so we'll just accept this. Okay, continuing to get a few things ready here. Could be a little faster, but this is Windows is a big operating system. Yes, we're going to swap out the old mechanical drive in this system here, an iBuy Power system, with a new SSD and see how that works out. Should speed it up a little. Upgrade this PC. No, we don't want to upgrade this PC at all. We want to create an installation media USB flash drive in this case. So let's create installation media. Next. And all of this is fine. Continuing on. USB flash drive, at least 8. This one here has 64. It's way bigger than necessary, but it'll fit under fine. Okay. USB flash drive. Next. And you can see there's a removable drive here. I haven't labeled. We'll do that after. And next. And here we go. This is kind of slow, but we're just going to let this go. Okay. ~4%. There you go. Yes, I think it's a good idea to just go through the complete process here. There won't be any confusion this way, to go through all the steps and complete them all. Now, the idea behind making a bootable USB flash drive like this is that you can set your computer to boot from USB, and it will find that flash drive and install the operating system from the USB flash drive in the same way as it used to with the CDs and DVDs back in the day. Could be a little faster, but here you go. This is Windows. Windows 10. And now it's verifying the download here. Boy, this is slower than I remember. Okay, as you can see, your USB flash drive is ready. So that's ready to be used. Now it's good to go. We need to set this computer so that it boots from USB, and we can put the flash drive in there and it'll be good. It can boot from, so we set it to boot from flash drives, it will be good, definitely. Okay, let's finish this here. Setup is cleaning up before it closes. There we go. Okay. I think we're about done, so we're good. Okay. We can use this now to install the operating system Windows 10 on the new SSD on the system. Okay.